Meow, meow. Now is activity hat.
Welcome back to my channel, Navi's Activity Head. Thanks a lot for your support you gave to my previous video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. Let's see today's experiment.
Squeeze the lemon. Dip the cotton swab into the juice. Write your message on the plain paper. Wait for the juice to dry so that it becomes completely invisible.
Fold the paper over the hot burner on the stove.
You can also iron your paper. Ta-da! Another way to read the lemon juice message is to put salt on the drying juice. Use a wax crayon to reveal the message.
When you write your message using the lemon juice, carbon-based compounds in the juice were absorbed into the paper's fiber. Then, when it is exposed to heat, some carbon was cut loose. When the carbon came into contact with the air, it is oxidized and it turned into a darker color. Some oxidation doesn't need heat to occur. It just needs a little air. For example, a cut apple, a pear, a banana. Thank you. Bye-bye.